Kids, gather around. It's story time with Tim. You see, I'm from Southeast Texas.
Lars.
You just fans of geography or what? And we don't really have seasons.
That was sweet. Thank you.
Well then, what we do have is year-round fishing that doesn't require drills or fire. And I lived in Texas till I was about 20 years old, and then I moved up north, and I spent my very first December outside of Texas in the Fargo, Moorhead area. It was culture shock. It was definitely climate shock. But Fargo, Moorhead has always had a very special, special place in my heart. And I say culture shock in that I was shocked at how much culture you guys have here. We don't have a lot of that where I'm from either. And I soon learned the reason why you guys have so much culture here, and that is because the reason I spent a full December in Fargo, Moorhead area was because I was rehearsing to be a part of Christmas Holiday 2001. And I had recently joined a group called the Blue Jupiter, which was founded by Marty, the son of Kathy and Eddie Gasper. And so I was lucky enough to be a part of Christmas Holiday and to meet the Gaspers and all the incredible kids that they had at their dance school. And I couldn't believe it. I was, you know, because I was not too far out of high school at the time. And there's all these high school kids who could sing and dance and act. And then not just dance, like every type of dance. They could all tap dance, all the guys. And it was unbelievable to me. And then shortly after that, I went and saw like a Trollwood production. And that blew my mind.
You should just move back.
I might snowbird. We'll see about it. And of course, Trollwood, you know, had that Kathy and Eddie Gasper stamp all over it as well. And then I saw a Blender show. And I've always been a fan of vocal music, but you know, that you guys have seen their shows. It's a different level. It's production, it's entertainment, it's really, really something special. And then of course I learned that half of the Blenders grew up under the tutelage of Kathy and Eddie, which made so much sense to me. And a couple of months back, you know, we lost Eddie. And so it's really special for me to be back here right now. I wish I could have been here last night because there was a big dance tribute to the life and legacy of Eddie Gasper. But it's really special to be back here, and I got to see the family earlier. And just knowing them and getting to see Eddie perform in Christmas Holiday 2001 was inspiring to me as a performer. Not only is he just amazing and has so much poise, but how much joy he was having doing it really changed me as a performer. So I'm lucky to have known the Gaspers, and the Fargo Moorhead area is definitely lucky to have had them in your lives. So. Anyway, enough sappy stuff. Here's a goofy song about beer.